Camping has long been a popular pastime, but tonight we are looking into the future of it. KPAX's Zoe Zendora met with the CEO of Kampgrounds of America, based in Billings, to find out how you can take a virtual tour of the future of camping.
Rubbing two sticks together and making a fire, rolling out a sleeping bag or pitching a tent. Camping, an outdoor experience, something Kampgrounds of America has been providing to people for half a century. And they are plotting the course for the next generation of campers with Kampground of the Future Project.
You can actually look at them in virtual reality, or you can go online and navigate through. And then we put descriptive copy in there that explains, you know, what the concept's about. So it took into account things like technology advancements, environmental considerations. All these things will become very commonplace in other parts of your life, and how that will infiltrate our business on the campground.
Imagine camping up in the trees or under the water, drones dropping off campfire wood. Based on scientific surveys, the KOA has been perfecting what campers want from their outdoor experience, offering five campground concepts online and a few features that are already in development.
We're always trying to inspire people to camp, whether it's now or in the year 2030. We're also using it internally as a blueprint, and for the industry as a blueprint about where we're headed. So what it's doing now is allowing us to mobilize programs around actually building out a lot of the concepts that are in the Kampground of the Future.
Toby O'Rourke, the CEO and president of KOA, says they have to think about campgrounds and how they're going to evolve in the year 2030.
Airports are doing facial recognition technologies. You know, everybody has an Alexa, Amazon device in their homes, an Echo. So you're taking those sort of technologies, and then we're just trying to bring those to the campgrounds.
For those worrying that technology will take away from the experience, well, O'Rourke says technology should be seamlessly integrated into your experience, not distracting.
We already are seeing, interestingly, in our numbers that people are looking to disconnect when they're outside, where a couple years ago, the connections and the wanting to be on social media while camping, how many times they're checking in, the importance of Wi-Fi was a lot higher, and it's starting to decrease. And I think that's just speaking to a trend we're having overall, that especially with children, parents are becoming much more aware of, okay, we need to actually have some offline time, and camping's a great place for that.
And the KOA says time stops for no one. The future of 2030 will be here before we know it. In Billings, Zoe Zendora, MTN News.
KOA's Kampground of the Future project is ongoing, and Zoe says KOA will keep asking their campers and RV manufacturing dealers for their input as well.